essentially there's never been a good way for women to deal with their used feminine hygiene products.
Yeah.
And so what we do is we take toilet paper and we wrap it up in toilet paper and you put it in the trash can. Uh-huh. And you feel it because it's made with certified compostable biofilm.
Oh, wow.
So it's super soft. It's actually derived from the starch, lipids, and vegetables, things like this. And so this is the small one for tampons. You're holding the one for pads, wrappers, applicators. But what's cool is you can actually remove your tampon with your hand covers.
Okay.
Which creates a barrier so your hand stays clean.
That's also nice in the yard cover bathrooms.
Totally. So then you're going to put it in, or it falls right into that pouch. You just hold on to it, grab from behind, invert it, up it over everything. Yeah, exactly. And then you're going to be able to remove this little liner right here.
So once you seal that up,
you no longer have to worry about your pets or anyone else even knowing that's in your trash can because it's impossible for you.
That's also nice to a company. Like when you go to, you know, like a dinner party or somebody's house like that, and they're like, oh, yeah. So,
right, and this is great. What's cool about this is once you seal it up, it's not going to leave. You have a motor, it's all white, so it's pretty discreet. So you can literally put it back in your purse or take it to a place where it's easier for you to discard it.
Amazing.
A location where there's no restroom or anything. I think it's ridiculous that we've never been able to have a solution before now. Like, I think it's because people aren't comfortable talking about it. And my,
that's the taboo.
Right, and my opinion is that this affects half the population of the world. Like, let's get over it already.
Yeah.
You know, let's figure out something that works better than toilet paper to deal with our use of our products. But it's right now 20 billion tampons and pads go to U.S. landfills every year.
Right.
And if people were educated, you know, and as time progresses, we hope to just create landfill diversion with the creation of MaskIT as well. So
amazing solution. That's really, really cool. I love seeing stuff like this where it's like, how did we not, in all of these years, like, even look at the fact that half of the population has something that needs to be dealt with in this way, but it's just sort of like, ew.
Someone wants to talk about it.
Yeah.
So then we just do this.
Well, congratulations. This is really cool.
Thank you.
Really cool. I'm Calico Cooper, and I'm excited to MaskIT. I love this idea, really. Really, really. That's so cool.
Yeah, so I would love it.
Well, congratulations on a really good idea.
So, it's so nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you, too.
Enjoy this. MaskIT. Keep your cycle on.